Dear cricket lovers, India trounced Sri Lanka 2-0 in the current test series that is being played in India, March 2022. Looking at the pink ball second cricket test between India versus Sri Lanka at Bengaluru that commenced on March 12, 2022, Team India batted first, having won the toss and scored 252 runs from 59.1 overs, the net run rate being 4.25. Pink ball test is always a low scoring game and it does not last at the most beyond 4 days. The highlights of the first innings, Team India first innings, being a breezy knock of 39 runs from 26 balls by wicketkeeper Rishabh Pant at a strike rate of 150% with 7 boundaries. Shreyas Iyer played a brilliant innings of 92 with 10 boundaries and 4 sixes, strike rate 94%. And he ran out of partners to complete his 100 as the Team India batsman number 9, number 10, number 11 does not know how to bat even to give support to good batsmen at the other end. The team management is not addressing these issues even now. Rishabh Pant too has the responsibility of giving enough support to the batsmen at the other end and keep the scoreboard moving in partnership for scoring runs for Team India, and it is not an individual game like tennis. It is not expected of a batsman at number 5 to play quick fire innings of 30-40 in half an hour and return back to the pavilion. Nevertheless, Rishabh Pant is a good bat and has to be counselled to play long innings by the team management, and Rahul Dravid the coach and Rohit Sharma the captain should spend some time with Rishabh Pant to make him understand his importance in the team and the need to build a partnership and play long innings in all three formats to anchor his position. Rishabh Pant has already missed 5 centuries in getting out in 90s. There are more wicketkeepers for Team India. Dinesh Bana, Under-19 World Cup wicketkeeper, Ishan Kishan, and now Jharkhand wicketkeeper Kumar Kushagra, who recently made 266 runs from 269 balls with 37 boundaries and 2 sixes at strike rate of 99%. That was in Ranji Trophy preliminary quarter-final match with Nagaland at Kolkata that is now being played on the same day from March 12 to 16 at Kolkata. Jharkhand made a record total of 880 in 203.4 overs at a net run rate of 4.32. All-rounder Shahbaz Nadeem, Jharkhand, also has scored 177 in 304 balls with 22 boundaries and 2 sixes in the same innings. Chetan Bist, Nagaland wicketkeeper, also scored 100 against Jharkhand in the same match. So there is more contest for the wicketkeeper for Team India. So there is more to Indian cricket in the coming days. Virat Kohli was the first Indian batsman to score pink ball test 100 when he made 136 from 194 balls with 18 boundaries at 70% strike rate, but that was in November 2019. But Virat Kohli today has lost his grace and form. I think it is time for Virat Kohli to retire from test cricket as he has lost his grace and form. In the first innings, he made 23 runs from 48 balls and in the second innings, 13 runs from 16 balls. Also, Hanuma Vihari and Surya Kumar Yadav are there to take batting slot number 3 in test matches in place of Virat Kohli. Hanuma Vihari rocks solid in defense for number 3 batting slot, but he has to improve his strike rate to somewhere above 60 to 70 for modern test cricket. Hanuma Vihari made 31 and 35 in this test at a strike rate of 38% and 44% respectively in the 2 innings he has played. The Indian team management and BCCI should now transform test cricket to the younger generation and let iconic batsmen like Virat Kohli, Chateshwar Pujara, Ajinkya Rahane all retire from test cricket for the betterment of Team India in future in test cricket, and let the youngsters dominate Team India in test cricket too.